How do you do, fellas? I should like very much to introduce some new theories on the ultra-modern jazz music of today. Metaphysically speaking, you know, the basic principle of all music, especially jazz, is rhythm. For instance, I should like to make an example of my drummer, Johnny Peanut Butter. And then, of course, we have on bass, Howard Dill Pickle. And then on trombone, we have Johnny Scarvel-Dabbas. And then on tenor, we have myself, Richard Scotch and Soda. And then on the clarinet, we have Johnny Lettuce and Tomato. On the piano, we have Ethel Sweet. And on guitar, we have Pinky Tripmire. And last on the trumpet, we have Alfred Tweed Suit.
Now, do you listen here, boys? What are you doing there playing all that bad jive? Don't you know the boys about to hear some blues? Come on, boys. Get a little four-bar piano intro, and we go ahead. Ready? One, two.
Thank you.
Well, fellas, I'm afraid I've rather been under a misapprehension. I do rather prefer the last part of the jazz to the introduction. Wouldn't you say so? Thank you very much.